my father's head. Many a night she almost beat the drunken bastard dead. How we'd laugh to watch him try and climb back up again. It's the frying pan me mother brought from over in Ireland. She would fry us up a supper, she'd fry us up a treat. The savory scent of mutton over a fire made a peat. It served her in the kitchen, but its job was not complete till she used it on me father's egg to get him off the street. Oh, it's the frying pan me mother used to calm me father's egg. Dublin foundry planted firmly on his chest.
The frying pan me mother.